Three round is very good also. For you, very tired also, it's very good. For example, I am thinking. Second house is the karma for money. Fourth house is karma for profit. Which is high, sir? Money or property?
Property.
It's a developing market.
Without money, first you are getting the money, then only you are going to profit. Otherwise, fourth house is money. Fourth house, we can tell more money. Because more money means 12,000 is this is normal money, sir. Normal money is around 50,000 for living 1 month or 2 months. 12,000 is more money. Okay, because this is from this is there. Okay, the second house, normally we are telling the all the materials. Material means you can carry in your bag or you can carry in your pocket. Fourth house is the heavy industry. You can't carry with your bag. You can't carry with your pocket. You can take with your vehicle. Okay, sir. Actually, fourth house is the combination of the second house. If you see a vehicle, tire is there, whip is there, wheel is there, tank is there, engine is there, lot of material we are going to tighten. That is assembly. This is the. If you dismantling, this is third. Okay, sir. That means fourth house is the combination of second house. That means we are telling who on the first day or rest of day. Fourth house we are denoting construction. Construction means cement is there, rod is there, bricks is there, sand is there, all we are combining together. This is the construction. Okay, sir. That means for every third house, this is developing the previous. That means fifth house is the now. Seventh house is the now. Okay, sir. First house, seeing in person, one person face to face. Third house, seeing the person in photo or video. Video or communication. Okay. Compared to this is more simple cancer. Okay, sir. Sixth house we can tell known. Eighth house is heavy.
Enhancing.
Improving. More than
improving.
More than three people, right. Four people like.
So it means that any bhava is giving a negative effect, it will enhance after
3 hours. Actually, 6th house is the physical house. Physical house. The 6th house is not the favorable to Lagna. If you see, if Lagna Vichibhava is bad, 6th house is not a bad. 6th house is the new purpose. That means 6th house is generating work means this is physical work. This is not pain to our body. The work is not giving pain to our body. 8th house is
hard work.
Painful pain to our body or mind. This is not a, this is simply work. This is hard. Okay, sir. Lagna denoted as the self-respect. Self-respect is the karma of our life. For 6th house, this is not damaging self-respect. 8th house is damaging self-respect. Okay, the hard work means what? You can carry heavy, heavy weight material in physical. If you take more hard work, the status imperative. Lagna is derived as a status, self-status. Sixth house is the rectory. This is not damaging lagna. This is the neutral to lagna. The eighth house is unfavorable. Okay, sir. Meantime, sixth house is the disease. That means one disease. Only one disease is this. Eighth house is the multiple diseases. Sixth house is the curable disease. Okay, sir. Eighth house is the uncurable disease. Understood, sir? Uncurable disease means sixth house is the normal dosage. Eighth house is the abnormal dosage. Okay, sir. Like this, every third bhava is developing the because third house is the update. Like our pen drive, floppy disk, and memory card, it is continuously updated. Update means easy to access. Okay, sir.
Simply I am telling, sir. Second house is 1 lakh rupees. Sixth house is 1.2 lakh rupees. Tenth house is 1.5 lakhs. Fourth house is multiple lakhs.
Can you understand, sir? These are the trigona. Trigona karana is more or less same. Little bit, small percentage will be higher. But this is, for this, this is there. Therefore, this is developing. That means, fourth house is the land. That is, for living. Sixth house is the more land. This is for farmer. That is cultivate. Okay, sir. This is the land. This is first property. This is second property. If anyone asks for fourth sublot is connected to sixth house, he will be having more than two property or multiple property. Okay, sir, because the fourth house is double. Okay, sir. And another rule is 1.58. This is the first rule that we have. Under percentage. For each bhava, 1.58 is under percentage rule. Four, eight, one, 100% required. Four, 30% good. 40% required. Three, 11, 200% good. Update. This is neutral house. This is neutral house. Neutral means no good or no bad. If you give more hard work, you can success in this. First you write it, after that I will discuss it.
is that mean by update? What is that mean by update over there?
Update means
enhancing.
Immediate.
Upgrade.
Okay, sir.
First house is the that is beginners. Second house is the outside. For first house, these are the grand house. For second house, these are the grand house. These houses favorable to first house and favorable to second house. Actually, for human being, first house also require, second house also goes. First house and second house is important for all the aspects. So, if any bhava is unfavorable to first house, you can't enjoy the bhava. If any bhava is unfavorable to second house, you can't get any money through this bhava. That means, in any horoscope, fourth house connected with the five main things, you can't get any commercial development in your bhava. But you can enjoy. That means this five name is favorable to Lagna, that is unfavorable to second house. Okay, sir. Therefore, this is not a good for good name.
If fourth house is connected with 2, 4, 6, 10 or 2, 6, 10.
So this is, this bhava is favorable to second house and unfavorable to first house. And understood, sir. This is not unfavorable to first house. Unfavorable to first house means 8 crore should come. That means you can enjoy your property and you can get money also. Okay, sir. First of all the matters we have to enjoy, then we have to get money. Okay, sir. Enjoyment is the sentiment, money is the logic. If you take food, for energy we are taking the food. Okay, sir. Without take, without taste, without taste in food, we can take. Understood, sir? If you are taking the food, the salt is known. Can you take food, sir? For taking the food, taste also required and energy also need. Okay, sir. That is why our human is inner requirement also need, outer requirement also need. Okay, sir. In this bhava, the 159 is the antar kasale inner, sir. This is antar kasale inner, 0% outer. Okay, sir. Or under percentage in the non-material, 0% material. Otherwise you can see. This is 70% outer, 30% inner, 70% outer, 30% inner. Why, sir? This is material house. Therefore, outer karga is more. Okay, sir. This is not favorable, not unfavorable to lagna. Therefore, lagna dependent karga is more. Understood, sir? Therefore, we are putting 30%. Then the question or difficult question?
Not understood.
Actually, sir. For human being, lagna and second house is the important house. For our body, lagna is each area, sir. This area and this area. Second house is tissue. In our body, this area is very important. This area is only a identity. Okay, sir. That is, in horoscope also, first house and second house is more important. If any bhava is unfavorable to first house means, you can't enjoy the bhava. Unfavorable means what? For first house, 8 and 12 is the very bad house. Fourth house is also bad. Fourth house is the 70% bad. 8 and 12 is 100%. For example, I am telling, fourth house, why it is bad?
You are having 50 lakhs cats.
You are having 50 lakhs cats. If you purchase one property in 50 lakhs, okay, sir. You are enjoying the profit. You are enjoying all 50 lakhs or one part of the 50 lakhs. Otherwise, you are not purchasing the property, sir. You are taking the money and going to rent it, one house. You are enjoying all the 50 lakhs or not, sir. You are giving only the rent. Rent means per month you are paying money. 10 lakh, 10 thousand. You can enjoy all the money. If you purchase the property, you can't enjoy. You are owning the property, but enjoyment, who will be enjoy, sir? Your children will be enjoying. If you are not purchasing the property, if you are taking only money and going to rent it, you are paying simply 10,000. You can enjoy all the 50 lakhs in your life. This is good or this is good for the class? Understood, sir? That is why we are telling 4,000 is the 70% value. But this is 200% favorable to 7,000. Because if you are having the 50 lakhs, you are purchased the property. The money is converted to property. If you want, you can re-convert to money. That means your money will be secure. Understood, sir? That is why 4,000 is 70%.
Brand 2. Fourth house is 200% put to the second house.
Can you understand this matter, sir? Actually, this is Lagna is the add number, fourth house is the even number. That is why the people is having more enjoyment. More enjoyment is what, sir? Without working is the enjoyment. You understood that, sir? If you are doing the work means, you are losing the work. You are having no work means, you are getting more freedom. You can watch TV or cinema or entertainment. These are the five. Okay, this is favorable to Lagna. Lagna means our brain. This is unfavorable to second house. Okay, sir. Our life is two lines. One is inner life and outer life. If you are sacrificing inner life, you can get more benefit in outer life. If you are not sacrificing inner life, your outer life will not. Okay, sir. Inner life is the personal life, outer life is the official. If you see all the big official people having some problem in their personal life. If you give more time in official work, you have to reduce time in your life. Is it correct or not? This is the first theory in this system. You have to convert the bhava to personal life and official. Personal life is lagna dependent. Official life is material. official life is mostly material department. If you see, sixth house is the work side. Fifth house is no
relax.
Okay sir, just you have to put no. If any karaka for second for 12th house, you have to put the karaka and put no. Sir, fourth house what is the question? Continuous working. Continuous work. There is no rest. That means 4 hours they are building the machineries. Machine. There is no sentiment. Okay, sir. Like machines. Okay, sir. That means they are building 6 hours is the work with some rest. 4 hours is 5 hours is the no work. This is to this. Now it is getting more development in all the numbers. For see,
12,000
is losing energy. Or unconscious.
11th house is the
what is it, sir?
Well-being.
Happiness.
Happy. Well-being.
Well-being. Stamina.
Well-being, yes.
Stamina. Compared to this, totally opposite. That means 11th house they are telling the fulfillment.
Enrichment.
Fulfillment was, fulfillment was.
Ichha Purti.
That is kind
of Ichha Purti.
Ichha Purti.
Ichha Purti. If you see all the inner bhava and outer bhava, for inner bhava,
11th house is the higher bhava.
This is full satisfaction.
And sir, full satisfaction. That means
Ichha Purti. Okay, sir. 12th house is investment. That means what? This is going to continue. Okay, sir. Here it is fulfillment means what? Finishing. Okay, sir. For all the bhavas we have to consider this.
Sir, can we say like 12th house represent jail?
Yes.
So 11th is revealing from
revealing, yes, sir. That is fully enjoyment, happy, fulfillment. Okay, sir.
Therefore, this is 4th house is the now.